Ntokozo Makhanya ke okubingelelayo wherever you are mlaleli wami angihambi ngedwa ke namhlanje ngihamba nodokotela.
Angihambi ngedwa, ngihamba noseyili wami. Lawa magama avamise ukushiwo kanjalo.
It is my desire ukuthi usize ukuthi okay, ngivume ngithi nansi i-mindset yami isetheke kanje, then how do I change from that mindset ngicabange ngale ndlela le ekufanekile ngicabange ngayo.
Everything that we think more about in anything ocabanga kabanzi ngayo iya engraveka kuwena. Awucabanga ezinye izinto esicabanga kaningi ngazo kodwa singacabangi, singayicabangi ukuthi sicabanga ngazo. Uyazazi ukuthi izinto lezi iyinkinga. Inkinga automatically ucabanga ngayo, ungayiboni ukuthi ucabanga ngayo, and ikudepresse, ikustresse, ikufaka usizini, ikufaka ekukhaleni, ikufaka ebuhlungwini. Ubona ukuthi lento ikubamba ukuthi eyi yazi ekhaya ngigcine ngingawukhiya ngumnyango. Usho umnyango ukhile, isitha sidlala ngawe, senzela ukuthi ungabi la ukhona ngaleso sikhathi, kodwa iba la uboshwe khona enqabeni oboshwe kuyona. Ukudiliza inqaba nevesi olufundile ke, it's a weapon, lilodwa it's a weapon yokwazi ukudiliza inqaba. But there is another way yokwazi ukudiliza inqaba ukuthi when the word is spoken. Sometimes other people they might take it for granted ukuthi bakhululekile until you find out ukuthi really you are not utterly free. Enkululekweni kukhona inkululeko, uyayibo. So even kwangqondo yakho, that's why kufanele ukuthi ungawasaba ama-challenges afikayo, because any challenges and any person or any situation that comes across your way, lawma situation, they exposes ukuthi how bound are you and how free are you. Abanye they are addicted with fear. You are afraid ukuyofuna umsebenzi, you are afraid ukuya kwenye province, you are afraid ukuthi uyoqashwa uye kwenye indawo ekude nekhaya lakini. Ngamanye amazwi, you are addicted to ikhaya lakini. Abanye basaba ukuthi hey Nkosi yami, manga sengishade nje, sengishiya ihlobo zami, sengishiya abazali bami, sengiyohlala nomunye umuntu. It's another thing, it's sort of obsession and addiction. Lento le goes a long way even nakhona emshadweni. Uthola ukuthi ke you love your spouse ngale ndlela ukuthi ungenza noma yini, uyabo. Mangabe fona uyathandaza, sizonqamula umthandazo ubambe ikhono, you understand the length. So eyintweni enjengalezo you need to prioritize, wazi ukuthi okay, this thing ngihamba kanje ngisuka la ngize ngiyofinyelela la ukuze kwazi ukuthi yes. You need to do an introspection all the time, even daily. If it's not able to be daily, at least weekly, yabo. Ucheck ukuthi namhlanje yini engi-addicted, yabona ifoni yakho kunempathi la ekukhombisa khona ukuthi u-addicted kwini. Angasho ukuthi u-addicted yini oyisebenzisa kakhulu. Wena ungathi still usaboshiwe idemoni, kanti usuboshwe i-habit eyakhiwe ileli demoni kade likuwena. So wena kufanele u-break i-routine ekade yenziwa yiyona leyo nto le lelo demon noma lowo moya, then wenze a different routine okuzokhombisa ukuthi you are free from that. You need to test yourself. Uma ubona futhi ukuthi oh no, kusenzeka loyana, no, musa ukuthi nje uhlulekile, ubuyele back to square one. No, awuhlulekanga, you can still. Ingakho iBhayibheli is encourage lithola ungileyo uwakasikhombisa futhi kasikhombisa uyavuka. That means you mustn't give up into uma ubona ukuthi kuhlulile. Usually thina abazalwane we write off people abazamayo ukuthi bakwazi ukuqhubekela phambili. So we mustn't do like that ukuthi sirite off abantu abazamayo. We must build them and encourage them and understand their situation ukuthi why they are there, why things. We need to be wiser, we need to pray for a wisdom, because without a wisdom really khona ezinye izinto ezingawona even ama principle ezoshaya zisithathe zisubeke phansi zisenze siba izahluleki. Usathane mesanazi ukuthi oh lo i-mindset yakhe kanje, sengimhlulile, ngizoletha ukuthi nje uzoyikhondema yena ayoyifaka esihogweni. I don't need ukumfaka esihogweni, uyena ozoyikhondema ayoyilahla phakathi esihogweni. Why you demand a lot from people wena nawe leyo nto ungeke uze uthande nawe ukufaka kulesi kalo ofaka abanye abantu?